Lindell on the drive. Got it blocked by John. Headed their way is Kales. Weaving his way through traffic all the way in off the window for two. As Roach got inside, got airborne, kicked it to the left for Kales. His three is good.
Team this year with the likes of Williams and Banquero. As a nice inbounds pass goes in, brings Blue within two.
6-4 our score. Roach a lob. Kales to throw it down. Think they've done that once or twice? Line right, and Williams the rebound. Outlet pass for Banquero. Quick hit ahead for Kales. Lightning quick in transition.
Another fast break basket for
And him. Now a steal and a hit ahead for Banquero into the post, off the window for two more.
White team on a bit of a run and now opening up.
More for Kales. The lob to Williams, who touches it down home.
Duke will begin with a couple of games in December before New Year's. So,
as Kales will try a three on the right and stroke 16. Another 16, and Williams with 15. Kales will try a three on the left, and that one is good. That's how they're going to end the night. So happy to have the fans back, and the Crazies are so happy to be back with their team.